Hi guys, welcome to year three and four. For those of you that don't know me, I'm Mrs. Phillips and I'm going to be your teacher in September. I am really looking forward to the year ahead. We've got lots of exciting things planned that we are going to do together. I'm really looking forward to seeing each and every one of you back in school in September. This video is going to show you what our classroom looks like and also talk through some of our routines and some of the things that I do in my class. One of the things that I have as a reward is I do raffle tickets. So you will get given a raffle ticket for some kind of behaviour or attitude to your learning. And at the end of the week, I pick a raffle ticket out and whoever gets picked out will get a prize. We also have the other rewards that we have in school. Team points are still going to be the same. We will have Star of the Week, as we always have done, which is going to be great, and it's going to be nice to see each of you get rewarded for your fantastic achievements. In the juniors, we also continue with Times Table Rockstars, and we have a leaderboard, as you know. Each week, people will maybe change their status, and we record in our class the Times Table Rockstar achievements on our ladder. The year fours, the expectation is that you need to know all your timetables by the end of the year, so that's something that we will be working on. Each of you will have your own tray and they will be numbered, so when you come in September you will have a number which is your number that you are in the register, and that will be your own personal tray for the whole of the year, and you will get a chance to keep your personal belongings in there, put your snack in there. You will keep any of your stationery that we will give you in there. We also have a class notice board where I will put any information that's important for you to look at. A copy of our class timetable will be up there, our school council representatives pictures will be up there, so you're familiar with who our reps are. So if you've got anything that you would like to share with them that they would take to a meeting, then you can discuss that. Really important to me that you know that you can always come and speak to me or our other adults in our class, Mrs. Lloyd or Mrs. Hooton, and share your concerns or your worries, because that's the most important thing. We want to make sure that you feel safe and confident and comfortable in school. And if you are worried about something, I really, really hope that you feel that you can speak to me. If you don't feel like you can come and talk to me, then we have a hashtag #IWishMyTeacherKnew box where you can write a little note so that you don't have to come and have a chat with me, and write your name on it, and then I can come and speak to you at another time and we can discuss it together. But I just want to reassure you all that speaking about something that you are worried about will always help, and sometimes it's something that you think is a problem, but it can so easily be fixed by just talking it through and getting an adult to help you solve it. So I think all that's left to say is have a wonderful 6-week break with your family, and I hope that you have some quality time at home and enjoy a nice rest. As I say, I can't wait to see you all in September. Year threes, no longer year twos. You're going to have a fantastic experience coming into the juniors, and I know that you'll love it. And year fours, if you see any of the new year threes coming down, make sure you give them a wave and make them feel comfortable, and I will be waiting for you in September. Goodbye.